The electric car company Tesla has unveiled its latest electric vehicle named Tesla Model 3. Tesla CEO Elon Musk explained about Tesla Model 3 features and about his plan for using GigaFactory for manufacturing batteries for this car. And he talked about the need for focusing on electric vehicles to prevent pollution, and about the Tesla's plan for increasing the number of charging stations and about increasing the number of locations. Elon Musk said the Tesla Model 3 will have a 5-star safety rating in every category. The starting base price before federal and state government incentives will be $35,000. The Model 3 is less than half the cost of Tesla's previous models. The Model 3's range is expected to be at least 215 miles, and the size of the Tesla Model 3 will be smaller than Model S, and it will be able to go from 0 to 60 in less than 6 seconds. It will have autopilot hardware, and it will be able to fit 5 adults comfortably, and will have front and rear cargo trunks. The Tesla Model 3 cars will be available in late 2017, that is next year.
I'm fairly confident that it will be next year.
Right now, the potential buyers could reserve it from Tesla stores or from online at tesla.com. According to Elon Musk, more than 115,000 Model 3 cars had been pre-ordered within 24 hours. A lot of people are lining up to reserve this affordable electric car.